thing I like about the Headhunter polespear is that it's super lightweight. It blows my mind how far it can shoot sometimes. Sometimes I hit fish from 5-10 feet away. Something you can only do with a spear gun. My name's Roberto Ruiz. I was down in Panama a few weeks ago. I was really hoping to get a big tuna, but I got a world record Pacific red snapper on my Headhunter polespear instead, which is still pretty cool. We were diving a high spot, about 150 feet. The snapper school was up at like 80. When you would dive down to like 60 foot, you'd begin to see the school. And I dove down to like 60 feet, started to see the school, dove down a little deeper, ended up being at like 77 feet when I finally plucked the fish off. After a short fight, got it in the boat, ended up being a world record. Pretty stoked about it. Headhunter polespears.